between the twisted stars, the plotted lines, the faulty map that brought Columbus to New York. Betwixt between the east and west, he calls on her wearing a leather vest, and the earth squeals and shudders to a halt. Diamond crucifix in his ear is used to help ward off the fear that he has left his soul in someone's rented car. And inside his pants he hides a mop to clean the mess that he has dropped into the life of lightsome Juliet Bell. And Romeo wanted Juliet, wanted Romeo, and Romeo wanted Juliet, and Juliet wanted her Romeo. Oh, Romeo Rodriguez squares his shoulders and curses Jesus as he runs a comb through his black ponytail, because he's thinking of his lonely room and the sink by his bed that gives off a stink as he smells her perfume in his eyes. And her voice was like a bell. Steaming, and the crack dealers were dreaming of an Uzi someone had just scored. Well, I bet you I could hit that light with my one good arm tied behind my back, says little Joey Diaz. So brother, give me another toke. Those down-out goods are no damn good. No battalion needs a lesson to be taught. Who died in Harlem? You'd think they'd get the warning. I was dancing when I saw his brains run out in the street. And Romeo and Juliet. And Juliet had a Romeo. Yeah, and Romeo had Juliet. Latin written on it says, well, it's hard to give a shit these days. Manhattan sinking like a rock into the filthy Hudson, what a shock. They wrote a book about it, I guess they said it was like ancient Rome. Perfume turned his eyes, holding tightly to her thigh. Something flickered for a minute, and vanished and it was gone.